I never intended for anyone to be hurt. I told Hull to buy the land, not take it by force. Unfortunately, farmers can be stubborn folk. And I couldn't risk any witnesses.
Stop! You violated the law. Pay the court a fine or serve your sentence. Your stolen goods are now forfeit.
I won't let you jeopardize my reputation, this company, or the people who work for me. If that means you suffer an unfortunate incident at the hands of my security personnel, so be it.
Then pay with your blood!